more than that. Music.
It's the Song of Nephilim.
You know what it is?
I can't believe it. Even Utik has to be aware of the danger of the song. What could possibly make them? No! If this keeps up...
Well, whoever you are, if you're inspirational, I advise you to leave. Being people all together.
Unfortunately, we can't leave. Not until we complete our mission.
I am Cap. you know where the UR teleport is now.
UR-TV. The special unit. An anti to retro virus.
Our mission is to protect them.
Well, this is quite a coincidence.
I think was a setup.
Exactly. It's all part of an attempt to make the Uzuki organization, or should I say, all of Milka, into a scapegoat. Even the reality and violence that we're seeing right now is nothing more than a brushstroke in a larger picture.
But who's behind this? And why?
Uzuki is undoubtedly a cover for a greater power, still operating in the shadows. I believe that this power is manipulating the conflict between the Federation and the Milchian system, driving a sequence of events in order to get their hands on something very specific.
What?
The Y data.
The Y data?
I believed an operative of this disk. And though I was only able to decode it partially, I discovered that all manner of data from all existing phenomena is gathered together within an area of space. And beyond that lies a special place only described in the Y data.
Captain Uzuki, how in the world did you acquire this information?